funny, man.
In tonight's breaking news, the battery shortage is getting worse, leaving many in the dark. Reportedly, battery manufacturers are using inferior battery acid that is leading to shorter battery lives.
We have exciting news for you. Early exit poll results coming in from the Virginia governor's race. CBS News Elections and Surveys Director Anthony Salvanto joins us now. The question, Anthony, is what is the latest?
And Major, I can report. First trickle of votes.
What the heck? Gotta go find a flashlight.
Batteries. Box. Man. I hope these lights come back on. It'll be over very shortly. Just depends on what you fight back.
Fight back?